Away from football, Le'Veon Bell has agreed on a four-year, $52 million contract with the New York Jets. For more on this deal, we're going to go double coverage. We want to welcome in two of the hardest working men in TV this week. Our very own NFL Network insider Ian Rappaport, Tom Pelissero, will be joining us here momentarily. Ian, free agency doesn't officially open until tomorrow, but this deal kind of came down to the last hour, so to speak. What was the final point of contention, and why did Le'Be ultimately choose the Jets over, say, the Ravens?
It sounded like Le'Veon Bell was waiting for us to listen to his mixtape, which dropped at about midnight, until he finally announced. And if you think I'm joking, you would be wrong. He dropped this news right after basically his mixtape came on Twitter and Spotify and all sorts of other social media sites. And look, this is something that I think we all knew was happening. The Jets were clear in a way, the front runner here. From my understanding, is they made an offer they felt very confident in, and basically never moved off that. Even at the last minute, Bell tried to get other teams like the Oakland Raiders involved. They did not get involved to the level that the Jets did, so he simply took the offer that was made to him by the New York Jets and signed with the team that we all thought he would sign.